The IPC is the central element of the PC-based control system. Our goal is to build IPCs which are stable and reliable. But if your IPC fails nevertheless, it's important to be able to restore your entire system easy and quickly. For that reason, we are developing the Beckhoff Service Tool, short the BST. The Beckhoff Service Tool is an easy-to-use graphical backup and restore program, and you can create a full backup of your Windows machine within a few moments. The Beckhoff Service Tool is a bootable USB stick, which is independent from your main operating system. You can plug it in your IPC or embedded PC and boot from it, and just after a few moments, the graphical user interface appears. We are using high-quality flash technology for the Beckhoff Service Tool. That means you can store your backup files on the Beckhoff Service Tool for a long time. In addition, the Beckhoff Service Tool is compatible with nearly Beckhoff IPC and embedded PC. To show you how the Beckhoff Service Tool works, here's a short video for you. The Beckhoff Service Tool is also compatible with headless systems. Just log in via tiled VNC, and there is a graphical user interface. You can choose between two backup formats, the Windows Imaging format and the Acronis format. Both formats are common. After that, you have to select the source disk and then the target disk. Normally, the target is the USB stick, but you can also use a network drive or something else. And just after a few moments, you have created or restored your backup and the system, your IPC, is ready to use. The Beckhoff Service Tool was developed for the use directly on the machine. And due to the simple usage, it's not necessary to train your employees. It reduces the downtime and the recovery work significantly. And the Beckhoff Service Tool helps you to make your PC-based control system more stable.